I'm C. Martin, and I'm gonna show you how it is an RDX cartridge inside. It has a very solid case to be inserted in a quick store station. You can see the disc SATA connectors and the red top to control write or read-only for security. Let's remove the four screws. It has been pretty easy to open, and we found a standard 2.5 SATA disk. Thanks for watching this video, and I hope to see you soon.